told me. Good morning, Patriots. I'm John. Today is Monday, May 3rd, and here's what's happening at A-Town today. Looking for a summer job, internship, or volunteer opportunity, or getting ready to graduate, searching for full-time employment? You are in luck. You are invited to participate in a virtual job and experience fair hosted on Zoom every Friday in May from 2 to 4 p.m. You will learn about summer and full-time employment, as well as internships, apprenticeships, and other work-based learning experiences. Up to 24 companies and organizations each day. Ask your teachers for details about registration and links to event details, or reach out to your career specialist, Ms. McMahon at mcmahon@k12albemarle.org for more details. Now over to Malachi with sports.
The mountain bike team had their first race at Miller School on Saturday. The dry, dusty conditions in Pollen made for some brutal racing conditions, not to mention the fierce competition from Monticello, Miller, Williamsburg, and Blacksburg. As it currently stands, we're third place in varsity, fourth in JV boys, and ninth in JV girls. The next race is at Stokesville this weekend. The girls tennis team took on Monticello on Wednesday and Charlottesville on Friday, crushing both of them 1-8 Monticello and 9-0 Charlottesville. Awesome job, girls. The boys soccer team won 4-1 against Orange at home on Wednesday. Keep it up, guys. Also on Wednesday, the girls soccer team beat Monticello 4-0 in a great match. Keep up the good work, girls. The girls lacrosse team took on Monticello and won 23-10. Clearly not a lot of defense in this game, but a blowout dub is a blowout dub. Awesome job. That's all for now. Have a great day, Patriots.